The US Department of Agriculture on Thursday removed Wakanda, a fictional country from the movie Black Panther, from an online list of free trade partners. The department said Wakanda was added to the list by mistake during a test. The listing was first spotted by a software engineer who was looking up agricultural tariffs for a fellowship he is pursuing. Subscribe to the channel for more news.